Welcome to GeoByte. Today, let us know about the great aspects of Indian history, which includes its culture, sculpture, heritage, civilization, and many other aspects. India is a country in South Asia whose name comes from the Indus River. The name Bharata is used as a designation for the country in their constitution, referencing the ancient mythological emperor Bharata, whose story is told in the Indian epic Mahabharata. According to the writings, which are known as Puranas, Bharata conquered the whole subcontinent of India and ruled the land in peace and harmony. The land was therefore known as Jambudvipam in Sanskrit, also known as Bharatavarsha, means the subcontinent of Bharata. Hominid activity in the Indian subcontinent stretches back over 250,000 years, and it is therefore one of the oldest inhabited regions on the planet. Now coming to the culture of India. It has one of the oldest and unique culture. Indians are proud of its culture. In India, it is traditional to respect elders, to be truthful and honest, and also to help out others in need. It is also considered as traditional to celebrate our cultural festivals and religious activities with the family and neighbors. India does have a diverse religious makeup, including Buddhism, Jainism, Islam, and Christianity. But by far the most widely practiced is Hinduism. Hindu temples are therefore extremely commonplace throughout the country, and many traditions and practices from Hinduism have become the intrinsic parts of the Indian culture. The most worldwide famous temple visited by people all over the world is Lord Venkateshwara Temple in Tirupati, which is located in Andhra Pradesh, India. This temple is currently a Guinness World Record holder for most visited temple in the world. Not only Tirumala, there are many other places and religious places like Srirangam, Kasi, Varanasi, Rameshwaram, Ayodhya, Dwaraka, which have very rich culture and heritage. And the famous church in India is Basilica Church in Goa. And Jama Masjid is one of the famous mosques in India and in the world too. Most of the temples are constructed by Vijayanagara empires, Pandyas, Cholas, and many other dynasties in India. Now coming to the ancient India. The first Indian civilization arose in the Indus Valley about 2600 BC. By 6500 BC, the people of the area had begun farming. By 5500 BC, they had invented pottery. By about 2600 BC, a prosperous farming had grown up. The farmers used bronze tools. They grew wheat, barley, rice, and peas. They also raised cattle, goats, and sheep. And water buffaloes were used to pull carts. The people spun cotton, and they traded with other cultures such as modern-day Iraq. Some of the people of the Indus Valley began to live in towns. The two largest towns were at Mohenjo-daro and Harappa. Now coming to the heritage. The rich heritage of India, one of the world's oldest civilizations, is an all-embracing confluence of religions, traditions, and customs. The highlights of Indian heritage lie in the treasure of its art, architecture, classical dance, music, flora and fauna, and the innate secular philosophy of its people. The impressive skill of Indian handiwork, the richness of silk and cotton textiles, the ethnicity of jewelry, everything has come down as a heritage from ancient times and is kept being alive generation after generation. Even food in India is a legacy and a part of Indian heritage, differing in look and taste in every state of India. Now coming to the sculpture of India. The first known sculpture in the Indian subcontinent is from the Indus Valley civilization. The sculptures of this civilization mainly bases on stone and bronze. The Indian sculptures reflect contemporary social life, while the earliest sculptures depict the foreign influence. Indian sculpture was the favored medium of artistic expression in the Indian subcontinent. The subject matter of Indian sculpture was almost invariably abstracted from human forms that were used to instruct people in the truths of Hindu, Buddhist or Jain religions. Indian dressing is majorly influenced by the background and culture of the past. Indians are well known for their dressing style and stylish apparels worn by men and women both. While coming to the dressing style, in ancient India, the women wear sari, which has a very decent and traditional look, and men wear dhotis. In Ayurveda, Sushruta advocates for swasthyavritta, means positive health, recommending dinacharya, means daily routine, and also rutucharya, means seasonal routine, and also diet, exercise, and virtuous conduct for positive health. The history of healthcare in India can be traced to the Vedic times, nearly 5000 BC, in which a description of the Dhanvantari, the Hindu god of medicine, emerged. Atharvana Veda, which is one of the four Vedas, is considered to have developed into Ayurveda, which is a traditional Indian form of holistic medicine. Dance in India comprises numerous styles of dances, generally classified as classical and folk dances. Dances performed in India are said to have their origins in dances and rituals in dances and rituals of the period of the Vedas, which date back to around 1000 BC. The earliest Indian religious texts describe creation in terms of dance. The Indian dance tradition is thousands of years old and plays an important part in Hindu culture. Classical dance of India has developed a type of dance drama that is form of a total theater. Most of the classical dances of India enact stories from the Hindu mythology. There are mainly 8 Indian classical dances. They are Bharatanatyam of Tamil Nadu, Kathak of West, North and Central India, Kathakali of Kerala, Kuchipudi of Andhra Pradesh, Odissi of Orissa, Manipuri of Manipur, Mohiniyattam of Kerala and Satriya of Assam. Kathakali is one of the hardest dance form to learn and perform. Now I am going to tell about the great historical facts about India. India never invaded any country in her last 10,000 years of history. India invented the number system and zero was invented by Aryabhatta. The world's first university was established in Takshashila in 700 BC. More than 10,500 students from all over the world studied more than 60 subjects. Sanskrit is a language which was originated in Indian subcontinent and it is the mother of all European languages. Ayurveda is the earliest school of medicine known to humans. Charaka, the father of medicine, consolidated Ayurveda 2500 years ago. Bhaskaracharya calculated the time taken by the earth to orbit the sun hundreds of years before the astronomers met. The earliest reservoir and dam for irrigation was built in Saurashtra, which is in Gujarat. Chess, which is also known as Chaturanga or Ashtapada, was invented in India. The place value system and the decimal system was developed in India. Every citizen of India must remember that he is an Indian and he has every right in this country but with certain duties. Thank you for watching. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe to JioByte.